We have now learned the identities of the 4-year-old boy killed in a suspected road rage shooting, as well as the two suspects who've been arrested in connection to that crime. It happened Friday night in Lancaster on Sierra Highway near East Avenue J. Investigators say a man, a woman, and that child were traveling in a car. It was cut off by the suspect's car, and then they followed them on surface streets. When the victim slowed down, the suspects pulled up next to them and started shooting. The boy, who has now been identified as Gore Adamian, was shot and died later at a hospital. His parents were not hurt. Authorities have identified the suspects as 29-year-old Byron Burkhurt and 27-year-old Alexandria Gentile. Detectives were able to track them down by using automated license plate recognition technology.